ArtByte! Hello, this is ArtByte, where I teach you art stuff quickly, with an accent, and with close to no production values. Let's get biting! And this episode, script recording and playback with ArtRage! Did you know you can record your painting in ArtRage and let the software not just capture and playback the strokes, but also reproduce it bigger? Or smaller? Why would anybody want it smaller?
I don't know, they're weird maybe.
Let me tell you the answer. Yes, it's possible with often overlooked utility in ArtRage called scripts. This is a great way to retain the energy of a sketch, and reproduction at bigger sizes is quite decent. Though I must say that some tools,
like the pencil,
could probably be better. Work on it, ArtRage people. It's great, and we will love you more. Work on it. To record your script, go to View menu and enable recording controls if they're not enabled. Click the red button, then click Record. Draw your masterpiece, add a little heart like a serious adult male, and click Stop to save the script. Again, people at ArtRage, what's with the weird preview image ratio? Make it 16:9, 4:5. Capture the image that we made. Whatever, just not this unusable ratio. Do it. Just do it. I know you can. You can do better. Do it. Now we can reproduce our masterpiece, speed it up or not, play at original size, bigger size. I usually like to speed it up, click, boom, magic, good, great even. Now explore. Don't wait for people to explain everything to you. You're smart, I hope. That's it. ArtByte over. Goodbye. Like and subscribe. Patreon.com/Zhillustrator.